Hey everyone! Genshin Impact gave us a new edition of treasure chest called the Remarkable Chest. By opening them, you can obtain blueprints and furniture. These remarkable chests spawn on daily basis in Tsurumi Island, and they always spawn in the same location. The total of remarkable chests that spawns each day are different. On the first day, there are 7 remarkable chests. On the second day, there are 22 remarkable chests. And on the third day, there are 17 remarkable chests. For a better experience of hunting the chest, I highly suggest you clear the story quest from Sumida titled Through the Mist, since clearing it will lift all of the fog from the Tsurumi Island.
偶然の出会いには趣がある。興味深い。
誰が置いていったんだ。
宝箱を残した人も契約に従ったのでしょうか。
私には無用な挑発。私には無用な挑発。受け取りなさい。私には無用の挑発です
。よし。
来た甲斐があった。 しいですね。収穫 10億分実に貴重だ。